and strive. I'll never get out of this world alive.
How about me? What did I do?
Oh, Timbo, you just threw up all over yourself and then you went home early.
What? No.
Yeah.
No.
It's perfect.
No, give me a good story. Give me something with the stripper or...
You puked on a stripper.
Why am I puking at all?
It fits you.
No, it doesn't.
Totally, like a glove.
No, let's do something with me in the cage with like a...
I got it.
Yeah.
Tim drank too much and took a dump in his pants.
Oh, perfect.
I don't like the story. I don't like the general themes that you're,
Tim.
Exploring.
If we exaggerate, no one will believe us.
It has to be authentic to you.
Right.
Who you are around the office and stuff.
That's who I am.
Yeah. Remember, we're doing this for Rodney?
Yeah, come on, Tim.
Let's just come up with a good one for me.
All right, Tim. You know what? Let me sleep on it, and I'll have something good for you in the morning.
Something fun?
Fun, exciting, you know, but authentic. Oh, dude, you should have been there.
Oh, yeah?
It was just like midgets everywhere.
Oh, my God.
And you should have seen Stu.
Yeah?
He's in this cage with this chick that's dressed up like a cheetah. And he's like in this safari outfit, but he's got like this big tub of Vaseline. And he's just like rubbing it all over and stuff.
Nice.
And making out with her. You know what I mean? And I was just getting mine, too. It was cool.
Oh, man, I always miss that.
Hey.
Hey.
The boss wants to see me? Is that true?
Yeah. You can head right in.
All right.
Hey,
sorry for interrupting.
Tim.
Yeah?
It's gonna be okay, man. I mean, just keep your head up high.
All right. Great.
Timothy.
Yes?
Come in. Close the door, too, please.
Close the door?
Yeah, shut the door.
Okay.
Sit down, please. Oh, don't sit. You don't have to sit.
I'll stand.
Great. Hi.
Hey.
I understand you attended Rodney's bachelor party last night.
Oh, that. Yeah, we had a good time.
Really? You had a great time?
So much fun.
Huh.
Rodney had a lot of friends there.
Right.
He got pretty nuts. A lot of good close friends.
Listen, I'm all for some lighthearted shenanigans, but I have to say that I'm a little concerned about you in particular.
I was just at the party.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm hearing... a couple of stories, and your story strikes me as just a little freaky.
My story?
Yeah.
Did I do something with a stripper?
No.
I don't even remember.
No.
What did I do?
Well, it's my understanding that you were raped by a bum.
Come again?
Raped by a bum.
No.
Look,
No, my story, I kicked some guy's ass.
No, you were
raped
by a bum.
And I went home with a stripper.
I'm sorry, I'm confused. Are you saying Rodney's a liar?
Can I have a minute? Rodney?
Yeah.
Raped by a bum?
Right in the backside, you know what I mean, man?
That's not a good story.
Why not, man? It fits you.
It fits me, no.
Yeah, you're like a frail guy. I can see, like, you know, some homeless drunk taking advantage of you and stuff.
No, it's not a good story.
If you're not into it, you know.
Rodney, get in there. Tell him the truth.
Okay, fine. Yeah. I'm a good storyteller, Tim. I'll rework it.
Let's rework it a lot.
Yeah. Hey, boss. I wanted to clear something up with you.
Yes, Rodney, go.
You're not gonna believe this, but there was a misunderstanding between you and me earlier.
Oh?
It's crazy. Tim wasn't raped by a bum.
He wasn't raped?
No, I thought I made this clear, but he actually bought drapes for a bum.
Drapes?
Mm-hmm.
You bought drapes for a bum?
Yeah.
I did. I bought drapes.
He left the party and
I just cut out and went to Bloomingdale's.
I don't believe you.
You don't believe?
No, I don't believe either of you.
Okay.
Okay.
Look.
What happened?
Rodney.
What?
It's very noble of you to try and cover for Tim, but the reality is a bum stuck his penis inside of Tim. That much has been established.
No,
it's
that's
clear.
Let's not lock that down just
Tim,
yet.
Tim, it's been established.
Please stop
this,
saying
no,
that.
It's true. It happened.
That did not...
He bought drapes.
The details of it.
Tim, I'm sending you to Human Resources.
Really?
For some mandatory counseling.
Counseling.
Marie.
Don't bother Marie.
I'm sending Tim down your way.
Because he was raped by a bum last night?
Exactly.
All right.
Wow. Word travels fast.
Sit down, please. Oh, don't sit. You don't have to sit.
And brother, if I stepped on a worn-out dime, I bet a nickel I could tell you if it was heads or tails. I'm not gonna worry wrinkles in my brow, 'cause nothing's ever gonna be all right no how. No matter how I struggle and strive,